It's one spring off. I'm just grabbing the spring on the side and I'm hooking it. Okay, so don't know if I'm going to be able to get that off. See if I can tap it off with a hammer. Otherwise, I'll get a new bearing and the part that holds the bearing as well. Now I'm going to get the bearing off the bearing carrier. That bearing's seized. So I've got two pieces of wood. So that's just sitting on the bearing. Piece of pipe. It's about 60 millimeters across. So it sits on top of the carrier, but will travel through the bearing. So just tap on the bit of pipe. Making sure you're staying on the carrier and on the wood. Starting to come away. Keep it that. There we go. So that bit of pipe, 60 millimeter. And can travel through the bearing with a bit of room. That's all that was. I'll clean that up and it'll be good to go again. Just need a new bearing because that one's seized.